Ayun naman sa...
Pwede na nandito ako.
Niyawakan mo nga. Itagilid mo lang bahag mo.
Ito kasi ito sa rato po sa ato.
Iyo ko nung iyo eh, matigas. Sana yung iyo eh, kaya lang. Ayoko dyan, yung mga nagsasalita ng hindi natin naiintindihan. Usap-usap na tayo ng hindi naiintindihan. Ito, bicep femoris, caudo femoralis, gluteus maximus, gluteus medius. Bicep femoris, gluteus, caudo femoralis. Gluteus maximus, gluteus medius. This is the only fascia you are supposed to study, but the fascia has been removed. So we call this as tensor fascial latae. Tensor fascial latae. This is now the smallest muscle. Dero. Ito, 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 this one. Tenuissimus.
Tenuissimus.
Yeah. So I want to find out if it is properly. I can give. Ito ngayon. This one is sartorius. Cut the belly of the sartorius. Cut the belly of the sartorius. There are dissections in YouTube. I don't know if the one that is focused there is my dissection or not. Anyway, you know my fingers, my hand. Sabi nila, I kasi I don't know how to use computer. I do not know. YouTube. So, cut the belly of the rectus femoris. There. So, we try to. Cut the belly of the sartorius. Cut the belly of the rectus femoris. So, these four constitute quadriceps femoris. Vastus lateralis, vastus medialis, vastus intermedius, rectus femoris. Cut again the belly of the gracilis. This is the gracilis. Cut the belly of the gracilis. Gracilis. Adductor longus, adductor femoris, semimembranosus, this one, semimembranosus, and the one of the posterior portion, semitendinosus, semitendinosus, semimembranosus, adductor longus, adductor femoris. There is another muscle there, which Hyman doesn't know. Pectineus, but it's not. Oh, it's not in the manual. It's not in the book of Hyman. Okay. So muscle of the shank. There are five. You have to start from the top. This is now the gastrocnemius. 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 Soleus. Soleus. You have to remove first the fascia here, before you can separate them. Or else you have the tendency to make your own massage.
Tendency of making your own massage.
There. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's wrong. There should be 5. Gastrocnemius, soleus, peroneus. Then you have 2 other muscles here, which are quite hard to dissect, especially if it is dry. There.
Oh.
This is...
Linaw.
This is the most romantic muscle.
Romantic? Why, yeah. Mom?
Hindi, tawag. It's really, it's not a joke. It's really a romantic muscle. Why? Because they embrace each other and at the same time, one under the other one. In Tagalog, magkayakap na, magkapatong pa. Totoo yun. Hindi naman, ano yun. This is very romantic. The problem is they don't want to separate. There it is. Ayun. It's a little bit hard to separate the two because they love each other very much. Especially when both of them are dry. Yun, okay. So, this is now the tibialis anterior, extensor digitorum longus, peroneus, gastrocnemius, soleus. Best friend ata ni Elish. Eh, parang mga nanay mo yan. Diba? Mga mukhang inihin eh. Diba totoo na? So, this is now the gastrocnemius. And this is now the plantaris. Plantaris.
Nabusin na ng oras. May limitis yung oras.
So, this is now flexor digitorum longus. And this is now the tibialis posterior. And this one is the plantaris. Plantaris, flexor digitorum longus, tibialis posterior. Okay.